Hi, I'm Ryan with Nelson Northwest, and in this video we're going to take a look at some of the BW controls relay options. BW controls relays are typically used for water level sensing applications with electrodes suspended in a tank, but they can also be used for other conductive liquids. In addition, they can be used with pilot devices like float switches and reed switches. They have built-in transformers, which eliminates the need for an external low voltage power supply. First, let's take a look at the 1500 series relay. This is our most popular relay, and for good reason. They can be used in a wide variety of applications, including pump up, pump down, and high and low level signal control. They're very robust, and when they're installed and maintained correctly, 1500 series relays can last for up to 20 years. Load contacts are rated for 25 amps or 1 horsepower, so these relays can be used to directly power small pumps. There are a maximum of 3 contacts, and these can be replaced or easily changed between normally open and normally closed in the field. There are a couple main limitations of the 1500 series relay. First of all, they don't perform well with distilled or other very pure water. And also, the probes must be located close to the relay, particularly for the higher voltage versions. Typically, the probes must be within a couple hundred feet of the relay. Another consideration is that the secondary voltage on these relays can be relatively high, which can be a safety consideration in some applications. To overcome these limitations, we would move to a relay with a solid-state sensing circuit. Next, let's look at the 5200 series. The 5200 is used in similar applications to the 1500, and it even has the same mounting hole pattern. The main difference is the 5200 uses a low voltage solid state sensing circuit. There are two versions of the 1500. There's a low sensitivity and a high sensitivity. The low uses an 8 volt AC sensing circuit and is good for most water. The high sensitivity version uses a 9.6 volt DC sensing circuit. The high sensitivity version is excellent for long distance applications. The electrodes can be located up to several miles from the control relay. Typically, with the 5200 series, the sensitivity is set using a resistor. However, there is a variable sensitivity version available. Another option is the 5600 series relay. These are typically used for lower cost OEM applications like ice machines or coffee makers. However, they can be used for general purpose liquid level sensing. They're available in direct or inverse operation for pump down or pump up applications. They have a fixed 50 k-ohm sensitivity, which is good for almost all water. Contacts are rated at 10 amps, just like the 5200. Finally, we have the 5400 series. These have a unique octal plug-in base that makes them ideal for control panel applications or DIN rail mount. They're available in direct or inverse operation for pump down or pump up applications, and the sensitivity is adjustable between 1 k-ohm and 250 k-ohms. They'll work with just about any liquid. Like other solid-state relays, the contacts are rated at 10 amps. If you have any questions about these relays, please feel free to contact us.